situation on Fairview Road.
Lock in position ahead.